Sandra has a question here. In 13.68, traditional and new water polyculture, Wild Rice Geoff mentions that seed can be held over winter underwater in jars or refrigerated. Please explain how this would be done in more detail. How deep is required to prevent jars from leaking or freezing? Is this something that cannot be done with below freezing winter conditions? No, I mean, what it is, I'm up against an earth bank here in our new development, but just to give you an idea, when you get more than a meter underground, you get a constant temperature. So if it's freezing up above, right, if you go down more than a meter, you start to get into warmer temperatures. If it's really hot up the top, you get a meter down, you still get into constant temperatures. So the over a meter deep, you start to get into a temperature that's cooler in a hot climate and warmer in a cold climate. So as soon as you go a meter plus and your jar's sealed, and you know, it can be a tube that you're putting down underground, and at the bottom of the concrete tube, you might go a meter and a half, or maybe even 2 meters. But once you go down below a meter, it starts to get to a very, very regular temperature. And that's a constant ground temperature. Below freezing, below heat, it all starts to moderate because you've got such a constant thermal mass regulator in the earth itself. So, you know, air pipes that are down below the ground can be pulling warmer air up in cold climates and relatively cooler air up in hot climates because of this constant temperature below ground. It happens everywhere on Earth. So, you know, it's not a matter of being one site or another. I mean, you just need a sealed jar that obviously doesn't leak. And there's plenty of those out there that are the rubber clip jars with a rubber seal and a glass top where you can actually clip it down. And if there's any moisture in the jar, it'll condensate on the thick glass top. They're the ones that I like. You can look in at the glass top and you can see through the thick glass. If there's any condensation, like you sometimes get in a watch, not this watch, but a normal watch, you can see the moisture. So that means you've got to dry it out. And now what I do is I heat the jar up. So I put the jar in front of a fire so the glass in the jar, the glass jar gets really hot, to pretty hot glass. Then I put my seeds in and I clip it down. And because the hot air in the jar, the glass being hot, keeps the air inside hot, when that air cools down, it causes a vacuum seal. And you usually don't get any moisture at all. Leave it for a while to see if you do get condensation inside the thick glass lid. If you don't, you're pretty well moisture free. She's all sealed up. Get her down in the ground in a constant temperature and off you go. That's all you need to do.